Abu Salama says that he went to Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4114.